A brief history of Cavs draft picks since 2003. But Leafland is actually pretty solid in the draft. 2003, LeBron James, after 13 seasons and a trip to Miami, the King brought a championship back home. 2004, Luke Jackson. Who? 2006, Shannon Brown. Ended up befriending Kobe and won two of them things. 2008, J.J. Hickson. Who? He was high in Portland, though. 2009, Danny Green in the second round. Not one, not two, but a three-time champ. 2011, Kyrie and Tristan, they did real good. Major contributors in 2016. 2012, Dion Waiters, a bucket and a champion. 2013, Anthony Bennett, enough said. 2014, Andrew Wiggins, even though they flipped him for love. He's okay in the Bay. 2018, Colin Sexton, the young bull. He put up 42 on the Nets this season, so that's my hero. 19 and 20, Darius Garland and Isaac Okoro. I'm sure they're nice, but I don't watch Cleveland games. But Darius wore a kimono to the draft, so he's got my respect.